Shake his hand.
Yeah.
Trump going through on his promise to skip last night's Republican